Hey everyone, so today this video is going to be a sort of first impressions video on this, which is the Sleek Makeup Eye Divine Ultra Mattes Version 2 Darks Palette. It's quite a mouthful. But yeah, this is one of the new Sleek palettes. There's a dark one and there is a bright one. But what makes these different to most of the other Sleek palettes is all the colours in these are mattes. And yeah, so I got the darks one. This is the box it comes in. So as you can see, it's just got like different shades all over it. And then on the back, I thought this was like a mark that I was trying to get off, but yeah, it's supposed to be there. So yeah, that's the box. Inside you get this, which I think is a new thing that you get like with Sleek products. Just tells you a few things about different products you can get. I love Sleek products, so yeah. The only thing I haven't tried out of these is this contour highlight kit. Everything else I've tried and really like. So yeah. And this is the palette itself. Looks like any other Sleek palette. And inside, as always, you get the massive mirror and the little thing over the colours. So let's talk through the colours. You also get that nobody uses. So for colours, this one is called Orbit. It's a very, very dark teal colour. This one is called Ink. It's a really dark inky blue. This one is sort of a dark purple. It's a little bit darker than it's showing up on the screen. This one's called Highness. This one's called Noir. It's a black, but it's sort of a grey black. It's not a deep black, I'd say. So if you're looking for a really intense black, I don't think that's the best colour for you. This one is called Dune. And it's a sort of, I'd say it's a cookie kind of colour, if that makes sense. It's not yellow, it's not orange, it's not brown. So it's a few different colours mixed in. This one's called Pillow Talk. It's sort of off-white colour. This one is Thunder. That one is a grey colour, dark grey. This one is called Maple. That one, sort of a deep browny red. Well, not the deepest brown red, but still quite deep. This one is called Flesh. And it's a sort of orangey flesh colour. It's a little bit more orangey than it is flesh coloured. This one's called Paper Bag, the brown. Sort of mid-tone brown, I'd say. And then we've got Villain, which is this one. That one is a gorgeous sort of winey, purpley, sort of on the red side of purple. I like it a lot, that's one of my favourites. And then this last one is Fern. It's a very deep green. Should have held it that way really, shouldn't I? But yeah, as you can see, you get a quite nice selection of colours. It's sort of a nudie coloured palette without being like the Naked palette or whatever. And yeah, I use this today to do my eyes. I used this one, which is Dune, on my lids. Pillow Talk as a highlight. And then I sort of went into the crease with Villain. And I also mixed a little bit of, what was the other one I used? I think it was this one. I think it was Ink. I used as well. And yeah, I really like how they blended together. Most Sleek things do blend really nicely, so I'm glad about that, because some matte colours sometimes from other brands, they don't blend that nicely, but I found that this blended really nice. As for pigmentation, let me do some swatches. So that's pretty good. So as you can see, for pigmentation, it's pretty good for a matte palette. Because I usually find that matte eyeshadows aren't the most pigmented things in the world, but yeah, I think that this is a nice creamy palette of matte colours. And yeah, they're not chalky, they're creamy. And yeah, so for all this, it's just £6.99. And if you buy it from Superdrug at the moment, everything in their makeup section is 3 for 2. I only got this. But yeah, if you wanted to get this and the Brights palette, you could get something else for free. So it's quite a good deal. And yeah, I would say this palette is very, very good from first impressions. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching. I'll see you all again very soon. Adios.